Well, a man is dead this morning after crashing a vehicle overnight in Swanton. This is video from that scene. Just tough to see this morning. It happened along Providence Neapolis Swanton Road near Barnett around 4:30 this morning. Police tell us the driver, a man who has not yet been identified, was driving at a high rate of speed. So that person was speeding when he hit a pole and then a tree, died at the scene. The road is closed as crews work to clean that wreckage.